The holiday season is the time to thank others for the jobs they do every day. Don't forget the person who delivers your mail, cuts your hair, or teaches your children. Teachers are often underappreciated. The Fox 4 cost cutter Heidi Schmidt shows us now's the time to make them feel special without blowing your budget.
A small gesture can go a long way. Don't forget to buy gifts for the people who spend hours with your children. But your child's teacher doesn't need another coffee cup. Get creative and really show them you appreciate the job they are doing.
Teachers love practical gifts.
Give gifts that can be used instead of stored. Donate school supplies to the classroom. Teachers often have to pay for things out of their own pockets. A donation like this one can ease the burden. Or check out your own stockpile or gift closet for other inspiration.
I love to be able to take stuff from my stockpile and create like a spa package. So I'll take body wash and lotion and a nice smelling soap and put that all in and give that as a gift basket.
And there's one gift that everyone can use.
The other thing is to look at small denominations of gift cards to like Quick Trip or Starbucks.
Movie passes cost a little more, but are also a great idea. Check with theaters in your area to see if they are offering any gift card deals. You can also order discount tickets through AAA if you have a membership, or save on the tickets when you buy them at Sam's Club or Costco. Costco has a package of 4 tickets for $35. That's just $8.75 a ticket. Here's to cutting costs this holiday season. Heidi Schmidt, Fox 4 Cost Cutters, working for you.
Group buying sites are also getting in on gift cards. A gift card to Groupon or Living Social are other options and make good gifts. If you still have some things